So, what do you guys want to go for?
You guys been to Szechuan lately?
No. I don't like Penang's
way better.
Lunch specials.
I like Penang.
How about
Friendly's?
Friendlies. No.
It's way too far.
Yeah.
How about Las Olas?
Las Olas is closer.
I could go for a burrito.
I can eat 5 burritos.
Nobody can eat 5 burritos.
You just said you could eat anything.
Sounds like we've got a bet here.
In how long?
An hour.
Hey, if my buddy Kev here says he can eat 5 burritos, he can eat 5 burritos.
With guac and lettuce and cilantro and lime and sour cream.
And meat. You have to have some meat in there. Not with that vegetarian crap.
I'll take that bet. One rule. No throwing up. If he throws up, you forfeit everything.
I got $17 on that.
$20.
I got 10.
Got
coffee. Sounds like we got a bet here.
Alright.
Why didn't you say like 3.5 or 3 8/10 of a burrito?
Seemed like a good round number.
Can I please have 5 chicken burritos, please?
5 chicken burritos?
Yes, please.
He's supposed to unwrap his burritos himself. That's understood.
Hey, just because you're good at hosting tea parties and writing papers, us when we're the boys, we're not brainless, alright? When it comes to burritos, nothing is understood.
I'm his trainer and his official burrito unwrapper.
¶¶
Ready, set, go!
Come on, open up! Come on! Come on! on.
Oh. He's gonna swallow it.
Come on.
He has to swallow
30
it.
30 seconds.
Chew.
He's gotta have his mouth empty.
Come on. One bad glass, big one. Yes.
20 seconds.
Come on, baby.
No.
Come on.
I'm not gonna do it.
Come on.
15.
Come on.
10 seconds.
Swallow it down. You can do it. Show me that tongue when you
got
it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes!
He didn't swallow.
Yes, look out. Look. Yes,